How's everybody doing back at home? Well, this time I'm making a video. I decided to take a trip into the Salkantay mountain range, or Bilkavama mountain range. And guess what? I'm coming this way by myself, but I'm gonna record my trip. I'm planning to bike 2 days. He's trying to be helpful. He have some food, he have a raincoat with him. So hopefully we make it through. Then I have my bike here. Yeah. And then guess what? So first I'm gonna go down this valley. Yeah. And then I'm gonna ride up. Hopefully it happens. We'll see how it goes. And right over there is the mountain Salkantay. So I'm planning to get there. Hopefully today I'll get to the base camp. Otherwise, tomorrow first thing in the morning. However, I'll keep you updated. How's everybody doing back at home? I'm on my second day biking, a solo bike, I would say, a solo ride biking the Salkantay track. I'm reaching the highest point of this track, 4600 meters, 15,200 feet above sea level. You can see my rock star over there. He is a rock star, but I won't recommend your dogs. I won't recommend to bring your dogs if you're planning to ride a bike on these mountains. Maybe without dogs better. You can tell it's you go fast on the downhill and you gotta keep waiting for your dog, and not all the dogs are in a good physical condition. So yeah, I didn't think about it. This is the first time I'm riding a bike with Seth. He's a rock star, he's very strong. Yeah, Salkantay, he should be right there. This is a trip during during this pandemic and all over. But you know what, there are some hikers out here. I don't know, there's some people traveling around. The nicest part is there's not many people as there used to be out here. I just saw three hikers back there, that's it. However, I'm keeping you updated in case you are going to see this video. Hey Seth, how are you, buddy? You doing good? You like out here? I hope you do. I like being with you here. Okay.
Ah!